James is working with local trainer Jason Mayhew to take Cooper from playful puppy to highly trained Gundog.
Okay, James, this is where we're going to start our training today.
Stay.
So what we're going to do then, James, is I'm going to clap my hands to simulate a shot.
Yeah.
I'm going to throw this dummy out. So this is going to be something you've got to look for.
Stay.
Mark! Cocker Spaniels are a fantastic breed. They're mischievous, they're quick, they're fast. They are a jack of all trades. If you put the right polish in, they become a master on their abilities. But it takes a lot of work.
It's as much training for me as it is for this one at the moment of time. So I'm learning more, and it's all about commands. It's about the way you treat a dog. There's no shouting at a dog. That doesn't happen. You know, it's all about that bond. If he makes a mistake, praise him as well. You know, it's that kind of, that bond that you build up together.
Mark!
Amid all the organised chaos of a shooting party, Cooper will have to listen to James's commands.
Stay. Go back.
Retrieve the birds in one piece.
Good lad.
And not be fazed by the sound of gunshots.
Okay, James, here we go. Very, very good. Lots of prey.
It's amazing to see what happens when just a movement of a hand, what happens to the dog. And it stands to the dog when it gets so excited, going, right, I'm off to work. Go back. You know, it gets excited about it. That's what I want.
Well, James, you'll be happy with that.
Yeah, it's good, that.
Yeah, well,
good day.
Yeah. Well done.
Cooper's training has started off on the right foot. James's lad is showing real promise.
Where will we be in 3-4 years' time? I don't know, but it will be a bit of AstroTurf at crust, put it that way. It'll be here, on real grass, in a wood somewhere, working.
And in the meantime...